Good morning, Little Mill.
I'm Maggie.
And I'm Lydia.
Students, you and your family will not want to miss our Parent Prep Rally and Curriculum Night on August 28th at 6:30 p.m. This fun night will give you the opportunity to cheer and chat for your house and earn 20 house points for every person who attends. We will have pizza and drinks for sale, and there is a child care center for your little brothers and sisters. If your parents have any questions, they can call or text 404-218-6637. For more information, and watch the mail this week for your house invitation and ticket to the event. You won't want to miss this fun event.
A message for parents and grandparents. If you have a mom, dad, or grandparent who loves to help out at school, then they will want to be here for our volunteer sign-up night this Thursday at 6:30. We are especially looking for men who used to be watchdog dads to join our new group called FBI, which stands for Fathers Being Involved. If your parents would like for more information, have them call or text Mr. Rose at 404-218-6637. You can also stop by room 2203 to pick up a volunteer application to take home.
This announcement is for students who will attend North Forsyth High School. The Junior Raider Feeder Basketball Program will be holding a meeting August 28th to provide information about forming teams for participation in the competitive Cobb County Youth Basketball League. Tryouts will be held this September to select one boys and one girls team for each 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. Eligible participants will have to have proof of residency, which will show that North Forsyth High School is the high school you will be attending.
If you are a 6th grader and you would still like to join band, it's not too late. Please have your staying teacher send Ms. Mattingly an email with your name and then get permission from your connections teacher to see Ms. Mattingly in the band room in between classes.
Chess club will start next week. Membership forms are available in room 2128.
Junior Beta is meeting this Thursday morning at 8:15 in Ms. Bates' room, 2106. Officers must be there.
Congratulations for all the students selected to be crew members for A Midsummer's Night Dream. Stage manager, Farah Bay, Morgan Malden, Logan Brewer, Michael Perkle, Drew Shelnut. Crew members should all plan to attend the first rehearsal next Tuesday, August 26th. If you didn't make it onto the list, please be aware there are several more positions for crew in the spring production. Students trying out for the fall play should report to the lower mezzanine immediately after school on Thursday. If any student needs to report later, be sure that Ms. Norwood is made aware.
Next Tuesday is another home football game. The Mustangs take on the Lakeside Lions. We'll have a pep rally, and we are encouraging everyone to come dressed in black for the blackout.
Lunch options today are nachos with cheese and meat or soft tacos with your choice of sides. Also, with a choice of subs, salads, and sandwiches.